Hello everybody, Battlefront CJ here. Oh my goodness, I had a big dinner. My stomach is like hurting me now. I'm not, yeah, alright. So I guess all these maps have hero assaults, it seems like, but I actually don't trust Coruscant hero assault though. I actually want to download more campaign missions, but not right now. You know what? I'm not gonna do here assault on Coruscant because it crashes all the time. This map is fun. Mustafar bending platforms. I don't know if I did this one yet. I really like Battlefront Zero. So this one I'm going to play for a little bit. And these are the campaign maps that you can do. But I guess both sides are selectable now. So I guess you can do Hero Assault on this version of Citadel. I'm pretty sure, yes. I want to know what Weapon Conquest is. I like Hero Assault. Hero Assault's very fun. I'm gonna play as Dirge. We've got Jango, Cad Bane. Jango only has a single. Goodbye, clone trooper. Goodbye. Goodbye. I actually deleted Battlefront 2004 because it's a game killing floor that I used to play all the time. But because my stupid laptop doesn't have enough. Whatever it's called. Fortunately, this isn't the same dirge that's in Dark Times. There is a hero. I don't know if it is Dark Times. I died. Another reliable hero is Jango. I actually don't remember Jango being in the vanilla game. Goodbye. He died. He good. He gone. I'm gonna play his cabin. I really gotta stop doing commentary. I've just been tired and I haven't been doing my videos. I'm gonna see what the heroes have. So I have Plo Koon, they have Bly, they have Baccarat, they have Alpha 77, Frodo. But I'm gonna play the only lightsaber hero here. I'm actually gonna set this to like, I don't know, 100. So that way, we can do something. I'm just very tired today, I apologize. Like I said, big dinner. And I actually recorded a video last night, but I was just too tired, so I didn't keep it. I try to, well, no, try to keep my upload schedule not too much, but I kind of play the same stuff over and over again. Like it's vanilla, I guess. But last night I went to bed early and I felt pretty good, so. I really like his Alias Lakota model. Yeah, he died, but hey, I got a lot of kills, which is kind of not really common for me when I play as a hero. So all the AI is coming from four, and we're most likely gonna win this. You should have, if the mod creators adding, what they should have done is they should have added more sounds for the clone heroes. You know, they are clones, so they should have that clone hero sounds. Can't wait for Cryptic Elements Battlefront, this game era mod. I guess Cryptic Element played, a lot of people played this game on PS2 like I have, started it out, and who knows, it's my, the content of most of my channel are games I grew up with, or thanks to the technology we have, I'm able to run it with no frame dips or lagging. But come on, one more kill. We won. Victory. So I have 93-5. This is more. This is Hero Assault on the best map in this map pack, Mustafar Burning Platforms. Who you forgot the band Kenobi? Count Dooku Jango. Yeah. Unfortunately, these heroes are okay. I don't even know who this guy Dash is. But I'm going to play as the heroes just because I never really play as them and I find the heroes to be better. Oh, that was an assist. So I actually will want to play as this Dash guy. I do like Luke. I really like how they reworked the heroes for this mod. It's fun. I died because I fell into this lava. I really am appreciative. I really like this mod. Crap. This mode is especially fun when there are new heroes added and when the lightsaber is, when everything is improved. Dang it!
What? I'm in the middle of my game, but. Not really. Out of all the hero reworks, I really like Obi-Wan. Let's see if Red Sun is streaming today. Really like Red Sun Gamer. He's a good. He's one of the people that I like. I consider to be more of like a YouTube brother, I guess. If you know what I'm talking about. You know. I feel like I'm a part of the Battlefront Legion, even though I'm not. Even though my name is never there, and I guess you have to create a mod. I haven't really created a mod yet. Stupid Darth Maul with your. I want to see something. Yeah, Darth Maul is the same. They didn't change anything with Maul. But I like Luke with the. With the extra no Man, I killed Dooku. It's a good thing. Thank you. I like this hero. Oh, there's someone here. And it's General Grievous. Meh. I still kill them, so that's good. So I got my second war hero, which is good. I know I'm gonna end it. Now we lost. This is a map I haven't done yet. It's Maigito, Hell's Ashes. So I have not actually been the air droid yet. Let me capture one. Pretty much a rework of Mustafar from the vanilla game, I guess. Alright, we already captured that one. What did they take over? Oh, I need one more point for the sniper. Because this... Wow! Now I can unlock the sniper. Okay, so it's just like, this is a fun map, it seems like, but geez. Powerful. Mm-hmm. Goodbye. All right, I'll be right back. Actually, no, I'm gonna have to end it. Wait, end this here. We have some people coming over. Goodbye.